I wanted to try something new. I was going through the Play Store and I found out about this English test. It was an application by British Council. I wanted to take the test. So I downloaded the app and now I'm going to take the test in front of you. Just watch me taking the test. And if you like it, you find it interesting, you can go and take the test yourself. Now, there is something, some paid element in the application. I'm not quite sure because I haven't taken the test yet. But for now, it is allowing me to take the test for free. So I'm going to take the test. I'm not very sure about the authenticity of the certificate and how valuable the certificate is going to be because they provide you with the certificate. But I do not know that kind of stuff right now because this is just the first step that I'm taking right in front of you. Okay, let's hop into it. It says the test has three parts and it is going to be 30 to 40 minutes in length. I'm gonna press OK now. It's asking me to put my face in the frame. And I'm ready to go. I'm going to start now. And I'll press start the test. Part 1, grammar and vocabulary. Start. It was cloudy dash fine yesterday when we went to the beach. It was cloudy but fine yesterday. But. Next. Our next planning meeting is at the end of the month. End of the month. Yeah. I'm terrible at basketball. I just can't catch the ball hard enough. Throw the ball. Throw the ball hard enough. I need to plan a report, prepare a report for the meeting on Thursday. Can you send me that information we talked about? Prepare a report. I'm doing my best to persuade. Persuade is to convince John that he comes to the party at the town hall. I'm doing my best to persuade John to come to the party. However, I'm afraid he hasn't confirmed yet. I'm doing my best to persuade John to come to the party. I'm doing my best to persuade John that he comes to the party. Persuade that he comes to. God, I'm so confused with this one. I don't know. I'm doing my best to persuade John that he comes to. That he comes, it sounds better to me. I'm gonna click that. So reading part just started and I'm just gonna randomly select answers just to find out what happened towards the end. Okay. Now the part 3 has started. This is going to be about listening and I'm gonna press start.
I see. I'll see if I can lighten your load for a couple of weeks. Come back and see me in a couple of hours, will you?
Okay. So now I have to select about the woman's attitude. I will say it was sympathetic and I'm gonna press next. And then there are a few more to listen to. My test is complete. If I want my certificate to be published, to be sent to me, it is going to cost me a few bucks, which I don't think I'm gonna be doing for now. So I will just stop here, right here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me stop the recording. Okay. I hope you enjoyed the video. I really liked the test. It's really nice. I really liked it. So go and take the test and let me know if it helped you. If you found my exercise interesting, because the first half of the video I was actually doing it seriously, but rest of the half I wasn't doing it much seriously because this was just thing that I wanted to show to you. It was a demonstration. I will take the test probably, but I'm gonna take it later when I will not be recording a video, and that is when I'm gonna do it seriously. But for now, this is over. Okay, you go and get to work and you may just start giving the test yourself. Let me know in the comments if you like the video. Do share it with somebody whom you wanna help. Okay, for now I will just say bye bye to you and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.